上个星期到乌节路的伊安城，你是不是看见了这座白色大帐篷？这个大帐篷每天都人来人往，聚集了一群精心打扮的时尚潮人，令你感到好奇的小窥探，到底帐篷里隐藏了些什么好玩的东西。来吧，让我们带你进去瞧瞧这巨大的时尚游乐场到底魅力何在。
This has taken about a year to put together, so it takes a team of about 16 people an entire year. We've got 200 volunteers working with us this time on putting this together. Behind the scenes, we have about 40 guys in show production, backstage, the crew.
大秀之前的一个小时就是精神抖擞的时候，因为在一个小时后，在三个月前所画的 collection 都是一一实现在我的眼前。
Fashion is all about expressing yourself, being individual, and having fun.
对我来说，服装设计服装是一种艺术，所以我觉得，应该是靠这个来维持了18年吧。
到现在还是很好玩，因为每天都是新的东西，每次都会见不同的人，而且有新的挑战，对，所以不会觉得累。
Generally, everybody in Singapore seems to be really plugged into fashion these days, and everybody's, you know, going for the latest and the trendiest and what's in, so that's great.
每个 season 都不一样，都有东西可以学习的，我觉得很好玩。
对呀，时尚游乐场就是这样玩，无论国际知名或亚洲新崛起的品牌，一起玩毅力，玩设计，玩创意。
Good evening, my name is Tina Tan Leo.
I'm Lionel Leo.
And we just had a really nice show for All Dressed Up. This is